Hey y'all, this is Allie Carr, women's fitness expert, and I am practicing my Arnold poses. We're going to talk about how to reach any kind of goal that you have. Once you know where you're going, you want to become obsessed with getting there. How do we know where our limits are if we never take ourselves to failure? We have to go to failure to know where our limits are and to know what we are capable of. If we want to get our muscles toned, we can't just do a bunch of cardio. We've got to do some weights. Perform as many repetitions or movements of that exercise as possible until your muscles just fail. But failure, when it comes to fitness, is a good thing. And when it comes to reaching your goals, fail fearlessly and often, and you will get there. I promise you will get there. You can do it. Your body and your mind can do so much more. Next Sunday at 8 o'clock. Mom, thanks for the likes and the loves. And thank y'all for sharing this. Bye-bye.